Renewable energy sources, such as wind power, are becoming more and more important for generating electricity. The challenge, however, is that the electricity yield fluctuates depending on the weather and cannot always be put to optimum use. Researchers have developed an innovative, sustainable concept for utilizing surplus electricity efficiently. Their idea is to use surplus energy immediately, right where it is generated. The EcoTrainer from Evonik makes that possible. The EcoTrainer is a compact chemical plant that takes surplus energy from the air and transforms it into fertilizer. The scientists optimized the energetics of plasma technology, which they use as the basis for their innovation. This makes it possible to turn the energy that is generated into nitrogen dioxide, which can easily be converted to nitrogen fertilizer. This fertilizer, in turn, can be used to make fields in the region productive. The result? Renewable energy is converted to fertilizer using climate-friendly, environmentally sound methods with no CO2 emissions. Green fertilizer, in other words. Evonik researchers have even taken the EcoTrainer concept a step further. Rather than simply using surplus energy, why not use all of the electricity? That would open up new opportunities.
Using this environmentally friendly process, we can even make an important contribution to solve the world's hunger problem. This way, appropriate amount can be produced economically for fertilization of large areas in climatically disadvantaged regions, and it can be done locally.
Unlike complex pilot plants, the EcoTrainer is a modular plant to which various modules can be added to meet the need at hand. This allows scientists to test processes on a small yet industrial scale, tailoring them to specific uses. In 2050, 80% of the electricity consumed in Germany will come from wind power and other renewable sources of energy. The innovative EcoTrainer and green fertilizer could be a way of making worthwhile use of surplus energy where it is generated.
Evonik, power to create.